you're putting too much confidence on Tom Brady.
Do I have too much confidence in Tom Brady?
Do you feel like you're placing too much sort of trust in this man who is so old?
Well, you see, this
is more than a man.
But this is where I was saying before, I think I could do your job because what you just said is an oxymoron. Tom Brady is, you can't have too much trust in Tom Brady. You know, it's like.
What's so funny? Why are you laughing?
I just do it to kind of emphasize points sometimes.
Why are you wearing summer clothes on the bottom and winter clothes on top?
Because jackets are cool.
Before Tom Brady, what was your relationship like with the Tampa football team, which is called?
Horseshit.
I mean, look, it doesn't even matter what they're called. Uh-huh. We're going to win the Super Bowl. You'll know soon enough. Uh-huh. It's the Bucs, just so you know.
The Bucs.
Yeah, you know, we got some great players. We got Brady. We got Gronk.
Yep, that's it. That's all you got.
Three more.
You take fucking, you take the hide out of New England and all of a sudden you got new life in Tampa. You didn't know they had a football team until last Friday.
That's not true.
Yeah.
That's not true. I dusted off, you know, I dust off my Vinny Testaverde jersey.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You had your old Hardy Nickerson jersey?
My Hardy Nickerson, my Derek Brooks, my Ward Dunn. We've had a good season so far. We beat the Atlanta Falcons. We beat the, you know, Dallas Cowboys, American.
It's Atlanta Falcons.
The Falcons and the Cowboys.
And the Cowboys.
You must be tired.
What?
The Falcons. Hey, the Falcons, the Dirty Birds. They're the Dirty Birds. I mean, we made them look like the Dirty Turds.
You lost to the Rams.
Okay.
None of your jokes are funny. Why are you laughing at them?
All right, well, they're funny. That's all.
They're not funny.
Well, Tom, thank you so much for sharing.
Yeah, no problem. I will say the offer is on the table. If you want me to lead one of these things anytime, happy to do it. I feel like I should give back.
Leave one of these things? Yeah, we could absolutely leave.
Well, if you decide to get a 10-year degree, then you may come back and do that.
Well, I'll tell you what. So I got a year and a half degree in Tom Brady right now, so I think that qualifies me for something.
Well, I think that's brought you back in your growth a long way, that comment. We made a lot of process, but... Yeah.
We're about to go to midterms.
Oh, yeah.
Ask me.
How about a pop quiz?
I hope we brought you a number two pencil, you son of a bitch.
You're about to fail.
Hey, hey, pop quiz.
You're going to get a big fat F.
Hey,
that's it. There's a bonus question.
Hey, no. Huh? Remember when we were talking about the opening
crisis?
Right.
No, he's right. Fuck you.
I got your extra credit.
My memory is not good.
No.
No what?
Stop it, okay? Don't touch me.
Doctor, you might want to let him know there's not a Ron John surf shop in Gillette Stadium, so he might want to stock up before he gets there. Yeah, not yet, jackass.
Yeah, not yet. Maybe maybe you're looking at the next franchisee right here.
Yeah, sure. The next Jared
really
from Subway.
It's good to have goals.
It is good to have goals, and we're accomplishing ours right now of winning the Super Bowl this year, and I don't know, you know, it's really sad to be here and see everyone here so delusional.
I agree.
To be honest.
Wow. No. We don't comment on everyone else's state of delusion.
Thank you.
But it is... Hi, everyone else.
Yeah,
I thought
I would say.
What?
This video brought to you by Underdog Fantasy. Use promo code FITZY for a free $10 when you sign up and deposit $10 or more.